Hey there, CutieinCosPLAY here with Chapter 7 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. Let's get into it. So we finally got to the castle. We're heading on in there because it doesn't look threatening at all.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just... said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Gotta get all my money before saying hello
to
the merchant.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I got something new for you. Travels.
Time to do some looking.
Huh. The courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends.
Quite a castle.
Things all right. Just keep getting better.
What is going on here?
Oh, What? Stop.
Oh. Boot knife. All right. Knife for the boot. Okay, I don't like that. I like that. Time to tickle the old ivories. No? Okay. Anybody here? Okay, that's where I was. No, don't. Get back. Okay, rifle time. That's what this was made for. Oh no. Alright, let's take care of these guys first. My sights. Yeah, that's why you should get sights on your crossbow. Somebody? You! Dang. Alright. You? Again? No. Hey. How is this fair? That's not what I meant to do. You know, I'm just gonna say it now. I'm terrible with sniper rifles. This is a bad thing for me. I don't even know if I have to shoot these guys. Dang, they're quick. Terrible. Alright, I'm gonna look. One guy.
One down.
Yes. Okay. Got him. Of course. I have to reload. It's going better. It's going a little better. Dead, and most of these guys are, so that's a win. missed. Okay, now that that's over, we can run free. Goodness! Thought there was something in here. I don't think I like that. Hey!
No way!
We have catapult!
Well, okay. We just gotta make a run for it, I guess. Is there treasure here? Over there. I kinda wanna wait for them to throw. There we go, let's go. Please don't get in my way too much. No!
all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
Sure. Yeah, we're sure. All right, let's go.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
It is toasty. Open?
Damn! It's locked! Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Oh no. Okay, same spot. Alright, oh, this way. Oh god! Too dark, I didn't even see you! Stop. Don't do that. Is there anything around here? I thought I heard creaky treasure. Nope. Yeah, that's not cool. I need those resources. Oh my gosh, okay. I overstayed my welcome.
Won't open.
Dang, really? I saw you.
Good.
Okay, don't want to be here.
Ashley!
Oh, no.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Gotta get out of the fireball scroll.
Ashley!
I thought I heard something. I'm gonna die for that.
Thanks.
Anytime.
I'm gonna take a minute, where it's safe.
Whoa.
Okay, well, I feel like I'm close to dying here. Run! Okay, can't go through that door. Can't go through there. Oh my goodness. Can't go through there. Goodness.
Yeah.
This is so dumb, but I'm going back for some first aid spray.
Rhymes with fun. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
All right, I'm healthy. Let's not waste this now. I would be so upset if everybody came back. But luckily, I think we only have to keep dealing with catapults. Okay. Okay, so we've got this locked gate. Safe space in here. I can't open that.
It's locked.
Okay, not good! That did so much health. I can't drop down. Can I drop down here? Nice. That's all I needed.
This could work.
That was a far fall. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I don't want to do that. Where this was. All right. Time to use my cannon. Nice. Why are you here? Wait, stop.
Spread out.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, that was a mess. Please, I could use that. Thank you.
Come on.
Got it.
Oh my gosh, it's so
slow.
Back off. Okay, don't have a lot of time. Oh. Breaking down the gates.
It's open.
Okay, it's open. Can I hit anybody else? You are annoying. I tried to get out of the way. Well, this is dangerous. Alright, let's get back. Nice, let's go. Get them. Move. I think that's everybody. Yep. Wow, okay. That just cost me my whole life. I'm sure there are plenty more graceful ways to do it, but we made it through. I am curious where that last blue marker is. I guess we'll leave it. Oh no, they're giving me so much stuff. You always know that's bad. Hey, I found 5 out of 6 of them. That'd be nice if the last one was here. Nah, asking for too much. Alright. Creepy and cool.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Yourself killed now.
All right, moving on. Oof, I don't like this. No.
Most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Oh, I did?
Oh my gosh.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Or don't, whichever. Get back. Oh no, they're back here too? Jeez. No, no, no. I feel a death coming. Worried about the shield guys. Is that what I think it is? Yes. Amazing.
Ashley!
What? What did they do to you?
No, I'm okay.
Stop right there.
Sorry, must have slipped.
That's right, take a seat. I love that one. It always surprises me. Yes, these guys drop so many green herbs. Worth it. Oh, a red herb. Okay. They dropped herbs. Worth it. I have a key. Don't have whatever that is for this. Locked.
It's locked.
Yes, yellow herb. We love those. Don't know how to get in there.
No luck.
It's locked.
We can get around to the other side.
Okay. This obviously needs to go with that, and we'll put those two together.
Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
Right, already checked that out.
This way.
There we go.
Got it.
Be careful.
It's open.
Nice. Good job.
Thanks.
What? Oh. Which way? First, I'm gonna get this. And we're gonna make some shotgun shells. Oh, I see. It's just this. No problem. Elegant perfume bottle. Now we go in the gap. There you go, you come too. Okay. Oh. And then... Oh, it's just... Okay, maybe later I can get that?
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Oh, God. Just making sure everything's reloaded. I want this one. I hate this. Red herb, okay. I like that.
Oh no.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Oof. First I'm gonna check if I can go this way. Nope, okay. I feel confident in this choice now. Can we see anything spooky? Alright, let's go. Gosh, I don't like that noise.
What was that?
Don't like the torture chamber.
Down here or something?
Oh yeah, animals. Animals that need to be put down with shotgun shells. Do I have? I got some grenades too. We're ready. Oh my gosh. Autosave, that's never good. Him to pop out of the wall. Okay. Of course I fall. Should have seen that coming. No. Oh.
Can't see me.
Oh. hate this. I hate everything about this. Oh my God! I'm not looking. Okay, I'm scared right now, but I also want to kill him for something good. Like, they gave me all this shotgun. I've got grenades. I got red herbs. I got yellow herb. Let's take him down. I don't want to bring out the knife. I'm so frightened, and he heard me. Oh God! It might be better if I die at this point. I messed up so bad. Okay, I messed up and I was like, damn, maybe I should just die. But it's fine. We did it. Everything's great. I don't have to be afraid anymore. That's right. I'm the best. Not, but I'm pretty good. I'm good enough to kill this guy. Let's go. No? Not through here? Do I have to go back to Ashley? I fell through here. Okay, I take back what I said about being great. Hey, but we opened the door. Wish I had my shotgun ammo back.
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
On me. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
I hear a little doll. Oh my gosh, don't throw a grenade at it. What a waste that would have been. Yes, give me herbs. Did I miss anything? Nope. Ooh, treasure. I'll take that. It's okay.
Wow. Look at all of this.
Oh no. Here comes a puzzle. Give me all the swords. Oops. Oh no. I didn't mean to do that. What's up? Bust? Okay. It's normal. That's it. Okay. Oh, golden sword. Okay, well, you look golden. You look iron, maybe. Okay,
and
now.
You can bring those gongs by shooting them.
Okay. Oh gosh, it has to be all three. I'm not even doing them in the right order. I see now. But what is the right order? Allowed to pull this again? Okay. Last sword?
What's that used for? for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Like puzzles. Well, now I feel like you don't get that one. Probably get this one. And you get this one. Yep.
Huh. Guess you were right.
Uh-oh. They give you submachine, or they give you shotgun, you're in trouble. Hey! Oh, and they gave me a hand grenade!
It's the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
All right, where's that snake? Use the chandeliers. Guess so.
Yeah.
Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Okay. Snake's here. Start with the other ones.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
But I also want to see what that other chandelier goes to. Nice. Some goodies. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I do want that. Is there a ladder somewhere? Okay, I'm glad I dropped that down now. Now I've got this. I can climb back up there. Yep. Let's go get that treasure. Yay! see the merchant real quick.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
Well,
yourself killed now.
Take a look at these doors real quick. No, never mind. I feel pretty good. Let's go. Come on. More stuff. Now I'm fancy. All right.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
Shotgun shells. Uh-oh.
Be careful.
Wait, I changed my mind. I don't want to go in here yet. What's in here? Now I'm gonna look the other way. This just leads back. Okay, that's open. Let's go down this one then. Glad I saved. Now I feel comfortable going this way. Ooh, spooky. Looks like a big fight.
The inner
Watch out!
Oh gosh, you guys are fast! Oh my god! God, they got me too! Wait, wait, wait! Stop!
Leave me alone!
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I am sorry. Strong handgun.
Give me space.
You should probably hang back.
Okay.
Whoops, take a seat. Please get back. I have personal space. Good. All you guys just have money?
Come on.
Okay.
Excuse me.
One down.
Your shields mean nothing. Anybody else looking to come through that door? Rifle's better. I lost him. Just one?
Leon, you're hurt.
I'm all right. Don't worry.
Ugh, stop. Good. Oof, I really love some herbs. That's what I could go for right now. Do I have a green herb? Oh, I've got this.
I think that was my last one.
Yeah. Where are these? I hear them. Don't have anything. Okay. Really? Okay. You know what? We'll get our shit done early. Our stuff. Where are you going? Oh no. Oh, I'm glad I got that one. Oh no. Okay, well, he's not dead. Should have known. Okay, let's go see those friendly friends.
Coming.
Oh gosh, there you are. Stop right there. Two of you? Stop. 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 Oh my goodness. Excuse me. You are disgusting and terrible. I don't like you one bit. Gross. Apparently you have to have a bunch of stuff. Sounded like someone. They are trying to shoot me. Oh, didn't get him first. Ha, fool. So fast.
Stay back.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey.
Okay. Thank you. Should you watch out?
Okay.
Thanks for waiting while I reload.
Damn. I knew it. Shit.
Gosh, I saw you too late. Oh, I'm okay. Got a snake. I'm good.
Ugh!
Oh, come on. No. Here. Still got him. Oh, my gosh. You're gonna kill me. Stop.
Ashley!
No, I'm sorry.
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh no, oh no, but I also don't want to. Oh! Oh, so dumb. Alright, let's go. I always take my health for granted. I run out of my stuff too quick. But then you get punished, you gotta go back, and suddenly it means more. So, you know, let's live this time.
I knew it.
Why are there so many? Stop! These guys take a lot. No. Away. Let's not die this time. Oh my goodness, you're too quick! I just got here! Or don't turn. There you go. Not that you weren't already bad. Okay, let's not get hit by the crossbows. Not get hit by these guys. Stop, you're way too fast.
Leon, watch out!
Thank you. Oh, excuse me. Dang, these guys are quick when they want to be. Let's have a little of that. Not gonna change, alright. Oh my god! Get away!
Leon!
Oh my gosh. What? Waste my ammo. Okay, where are you? Stop shooting. I don't like it. You're a jerk.
All right.
Anybody else shooting? Yeah, I see you. Still trying to shoot? No more.
You all right?
Yeah, no big deal.
No big deal. Just running out of ammo. I want that.
Not out of the woods yet.
I feel like there's stuff up here. I'll grab it if there is. Oh, green herb. I need that. Anything. I can put this together. Okay.
Over the top, don't you think? You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Stop!
Stop! I shot you! Now you!
Shit!
Just reload! Don't say shit! Come on. Jerk. Looks like he's gonna grab her. That man? I can't even tell. Time to eat a snake. Oh man, he even aimed it. I'm fine. Worry about yourself.
Give me a break already. Okay, get back here.
Yes, jump over. Yes, screw you. You're not going anywhere. Can we just run? Let's run. Oh, except grab my resources.
Spread out.
No, stick with me.
Let's
actually
go.
Got it.
Hurry up. Hurt?
I'm good. Thanks.
Okay, safe. Nice, they give you lots of stuff. It's probably locked.
Come on.
Okay.
Sure, you're good.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound so good.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Ashley.
I don't know where she thinks she's going, but there we go. Thank you so much for playing Chapter 7 with me. Unfortunately, it's been a minute since I played, and I think maybe it showed a little bit there, but, you know, I'll get back in the groove, and yeah, see you in the next video.